For the final four in that trade, Daryl Nunnally on 1066. Coming down the near side of the track, we've got Brent Burkholder and John Lee Keith. Then Jensen will be on that.